Hi, and welcome to Outdoor Training. In this movie, I will show you how to apply a letterbox felling technique. This felling technique is when the tree is leaning slightly backwards, when your wedge or the diameter of the tree is too small to use the full length of your wedge. That's why we are going to apply the letterbox technique. And this is to give the wedge the space to pass all the way through the hinge, but also to make the optimal use of the thickness to push the tree into the right direction.